I like painting on the streets more because it's more of a community event. I think it's a celebration when I paint on the streets. Because it's not just for few people. I think it's for everyone. Whoever comes down, whoever the passes by, they can just stand and they can be a part of the artwork. On the streets, it's not my art. I don't consider that to be just mine.
Nestled in the country's oldest mountain range, the Aravali, lies the town of Narnaul in North India. Across the green fields and human habitation lie quarries like this one, cutting out stones round the clock. Amidst the dust, heat and dumper trucks, Sneha Chakraborty has taken up a project to liven up the walls with her artwork in an otherwise harsh and rugged landscape. Her aim is to paint 20 walls across the office area with elements inspired by local culture.
They're taking away the natural resources in a way. So the owner wanted to do something for the people, which is emotionally more soothing. So my first, one of the first painting was a woman. She is tired and she's sitting there with her camel and sipping tea. I thought that was very empowering. I went somewhere and there were just two hens. I think the cockfights are happening. I saw that. So I painted one of those as well. And bullock carts. So these are a few really nice things and local things that I wanted to sort of capture. When we talk about the color, definitely something which is more related towards the soothing side. I don't want pop colors because that's not connected to the kind of theme that I'm trying to create. So I'm going towards green, I'm going towards oranges, light blue.
Having previously worked in cities and cafes, this is the most significant project in Sneha's career so far. The 28-year-old artist from Pune in Western India is already excited about the impact her murals will create at the quarry.
I already see the benefit. Always happens that once I start painting, they see and they naturally want to keep the place cleaner. Everyone was working and they were all trying to make the place a better place. Why? Because they are working there and that's their temple in a way, right? So they should keep that clean. And also artwork always, it's very intriguing. It starts conversation always.
Has been laying out the groundwork for Sneha to draw and paint. With nearly 4 years of experience of working at the quarry, the 48-year-old expects a positive effect on the minds of the people at the mine.
मैं वॉल पेंट कर देता हूँ और मैडम सीनरी बनाती है और मुझे अच्छा लगता है। देखिए सर यहाँ बड़ा मुश्किल काम है। यहाँ गाड़ियाँ आती हैं 300-400 के बीच में। तो यहाँ लोग आएंगे, तो जिस चित्र देखेंगे, सीनरी देखेंगे, तो अच्छा लगेगा और माहौल का फर्क पड़ेगा।
I love it when I'm a part of something that has intrigued or initiated something. And street art does that. So to gather people together, you know, to build a community around it, to do something together. And also to keep your opinion subtly, because I think art has the power to, if not change, modify a society, for sure. That's something that I really admire and I'm always inspired by it.